Well, good afternoon and welcome everyone to our gathering today. And it's good to have you here this afternoon. We are delighted to have Katya Grineva share with us and share her gifts. How many of you have heard Katya before? Okay, probably half of those who are here. So it's good to have you veterans here. And those who have not heard her before will be absolutely delighted. I met Katya just a few months ago and was enthralled, I will say. She is a sweet spirit, a beautiful soul, and you will know that very quickly as she begins. So welcome to this gathering. I will say I am the pastor of the church. Excuse me. Pastor of the church here at Emmanuel. My name is Derek Engfeldt. And on behalf of our congregation, not only do I welcome you, but if you are looking for a church home, this is a good place to be. It's a warm, loving, caring community. So you're always welcome to join us. The other thing I will remind you, if you have a cell phone, please make sure that it's turned off or silenced so we're not interrupted in our time together today. And also following the presentation, there will be a reception in the entryway of the church, which you have already come through. There are some refreshments there. Katya has brought some CDs with her that she will gladly sign for you. So we invite you to stay around and join us at that time. And I think that's it, because you have come to hear her. So please welcome Katya Grineva.
I'm so happy to play here this afternoon. It's been a difficult year for musicians because everything was on Zoom and no live performances, but there's something so special and about playing the live concerts. And I think what I miss the most during the pandemic is actually taking a bow after each piece I play and acknowledging people and just feeling this energy together. And I'm so excited that I'll be actually playing at Carnegie Hall December 27th. It will be my 20th season in that amazing concert hall. And thank you. So today, this afternoon, I was going to play some of the things I'm preparing for that concert. Of course, the concert at Carnegie Hall is longer. It's like a two-hour concert, but I'll give you a sample. And I'm going to start with this piece by Bach, Busoni, Prelude, and I just love it because it's a very simple piece, and there was a very famous Russian pianist, Gilels, who always played that piece at the end of his concerts. And I thought instead of playing it at the end, I'll start with that. And it's almost like a prayer, like a meditation. And that's why I chose to start with that today.
Thank you.
The next piece is by Bach, and it's a special, very special piece, Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring, which is arranged for the piano by Meyer Hess, who was very famous pianist at the beginning of a century. So it's really beautiful arrangement. I'm going to play Ave Maria, and it's a very beautiful Ave Maria by Schubert, which is transcribed for the piano by Liszt. And I was just reading a very amazing book about Liszt, and he was, of course, the most famous pianist, a virtuoso pianist at his time, and it's really because of him pianists became who they are right now. Because before him, people were basically not even playing public concerts. So he established this kind of concert stage and everything. But what was amazing about him is that he always helped other musicians and always helped other composers. So Schubert, who died at 29 years old, was completely not known. And it's because of Liszt we know his music now, because he took all his songs and made arrangements for the piano, was constantly playing at his concerts. So it's very special. And this is such a beautiful Ave Maria. So it's Schubert, Liszt.
Thank you.
So the next piece is by Schumann. It's a very beautiful song he wrote, Dedication, also transcribed for piano by Liszt.
Thank you.
And one more of Schubert's song. It's one song, I think one of his most beautiful songs, which is also transcribed for the piano by Liszt.
Thank you.
I'm originally from Russia, so I would like to play a few Russian pieces. And one of the most beautiful pieces is written, I think, by Rimsky-Korsakov, is the Scheherazade, which is this fantastic piece for orchestra. And I have a beautiful arrangement of the first movement for the piano. And it's called Sea and Sinbad's Ship. Thank you. And I will play now two pieces by Tchaikovsky from his Nutcracker Suite. And it's Dance of Sugar Plum Fairies and Pas de Deux. And those pieces are arranged by Pletnev, Russian pianist, very virtuoso pianist. So I love those, playing those arrangements.
Thank you.
Thank you. And I'll finish with two pieces by Chopin, who is probably my most favorite composer. The first piece is his Nocturne number 2 in E flat major. And the last piece on the program is a very virtuoso piece by Chopin, maybe one of his very famous pieces, and it's Scherzo number 2, which is interesting that in Italian, scherzo means a joke, scherzando means like jokingly. And this piece, I don't know why he called it a scherzo, because it's very demanding on the pianist, and he was maybe playing a joke, you know, of some sort. But it also has a very beautiful middle part with very, very beautiful melody. So it's just like multi-layered piece of work. Very exciting. Hope you will enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
I just want to say on behalf of all of us, wow. You are a sweet spirit and a beautiful soul. Thank you for sharing your gifts with us tonight. We have a saying in our church, God's work our hands. And God has worked through your hands tonight. Thank you very much. And thank you all for coming tonight. Please join us for a reception in the entryway of the church. Feel free to hang around, meet Katya, and her CDs are for sale in the entryway. Thank you for coming.